Mount Finlayson Summit, January 2nd, 2011, 7:40 a.m.